Hi.
Hi guys, most
So
excited.
yeah, so you walk in eternally through the Shadows Realm, standing against evil where all others falter. May your thirst for retribution, may your thirst for retribution never quench. May the blood on your sword never dry, and may we never need you again. Welcome to the episode of Game Asteroid.
I love this. That alien versus predator something wala feeling.
Oh, ooh! The game is on already? Is
Yes, look at us, man.
that us?
Yes,
Is that our
it's
guy?
us.
I can't see his dick.
We don't need to.
Oh my goodness. Okay. So the game has started.
And we have a plasma gun, pistol, plasma
Whoa.
pistol. And I don't see any ammo bar, so maybe this is. Right now, we don't need to be concerned
So
about
the game has
dangers.
started already. This.
And the blood, and the doom
Ooh.
feeling, doom.
That's the doom feeling. Yeah.
Yes, nice one, huh?
The kid in me
Okay.
has come alive. Welcome, 1993.
Yeah. 1993? Okay. Oh, this is what? This is memory or something? Projections? Memory
This is
projections?
what actually happened over here.
No, that maybe I can
So
figure it out.
we were gods, I think. I don't know what we were. That's a ritual going
Maybe,
on.
maybe, maybe. These are
Olivia
the
Pierce. Her
experiment
name is
rooms.
Olivia Pierce. Okay, she's gone. The door's open.
The door's open.
And I'm seeing something.
And this is our suit.
That's us. Okay. Okay.
I love this. I love Doom. Doom means energy. And now is the confidence. Calibration complete.
Calibration.
Okay. Unavailable,
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 unavailable.
unavailable.
Attack origin unavailable.
Start the game. Start the game.
Satellite dish array offline. So we have to fix everything. We have to kill everyone.
Basically, the story of the game is kill whatever moves. Kill anything move. What anything that moves.
Remove
So,
your frustration.
yeah. Vent out your anger.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility.
Do
I
notice the
think
t-shirt
we can
again
work
because.
together and resolve this
Wait.
problem in a way that
Samuel Hayden, who's
benefits
that?
us both.
So we're talking to the direct. Oh boy. My dude is pissed off.
Okay, look at that.
My dude's
Infinite
pissed off.
ammo. Infinite ammo.
What
or
infinite ammo?
plasma
So
pistol.
that's it.
Infinite ammo.
That's a plasma. That's a pistol which is having. But then. Wow. These guys are fucked.
Look at
That
the
was.
look at those eyes.
He died a horrible death.
But
He
maybe he
died a
was
horrible
laughing.
death.
Maybe he was laughing. Look at him again, please.
He died a horrible
Maybe he
death.
was laughing, but
He
not
died
horrible.
a horrible death.
Yeah.
He died a horrible death.
Okay.
So the
the doom feeling, the pipes, the congested place. Okay.
Whoa.
Press F.
Okay, glory kill, press F2. Yeah, I know that. So
Okay.
whenever the blue or orangish thing comes on their bodies, we gotta go near them and press F.
Because they are weak,
Okay,
and he's
oh boy.
not weak. Immediately. Nice. Oh my god, I love this thing.
This
I love
game
this thing.
has started. This game has started.
Yeah.
I was kind of in a worry that, you know, it'll be
Prometheus.
Prometheus?
Yeah.
No. Oh,
Yeah.
yeah. I was in a worry that, you know, it'll follow the Doom 3 path, but slow storyline or
Look at
something.
them, look at them, look at them.
Whoa.
I love them.
I'm gonna kill you.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Strong
Everything
entry.
seems familiar.
Wow.
All
Destroy the
every
gore
every
nest.
time.
Destroy the gore nest.
Okay, that's the thing.
This game has started. I mean, I thought there would be some introduction or something. This game has begun. I mean, it means business, this game. Wow. Let's kill.
Blood everywhere. Creatures everywhere. Doom. I love Doom. Everybody loves Doom.
Don't be near me.
You know what? It moves really fast.
I'll just have some stuff around.
Don't tell me, you like to dissect these things also.
Okay. Let's get on with the game. And we're on. Goodbye.
Okay. I love the music, man.
I'm supposed to destroy
the nest. You did it, but then you have to kill them all.
Kill what?
Yeah,
oh boy, I hate them.
They are fast. Hey, he didn't die.
I'm loving this game already.
Yeah.
I'm loving this game already.
Everybody loves.
I'm loving this bloody game already. That's what Doom should be.
Let me count the ways by which he kills the creatures.
You stick to your core. That's what Doom is doing. Kill anything.
Kill everything.
Everything.
Somebody's there. That's okay.
I should be using the normal one for them.
Maybe.
Oh boy, where are you?
Look at them.
I'm really sorry if he's overexcited, the guy beside me. But thing is that
we are
thrown back 20 years back. We're thrown 20 years back.
Yeah. Everybody loved Quake 3.
Quake
everybody
was horrible.
Yeah.
Why are you talking about Quake?
Because this thing reminds me of Quake also.
Man, this game is fast.
Yeah, this game is fast, but still. We have to kill everything, and guns, the plasma gun, the shotgun.
Woo!
Nice one. Nice.
Where's the ammo?
I think you realize it. Hey, but what is remaining now?
Whoa, I didn't see that. How many are there? How many of you are okay, it's done. Open up.
Don't you think you should change the gun now?
The game has...
You don't know.
The game just started. I don't know how much time is there. It's 8 minutes into the gameplay. And I'm killing everything. Okay, who's this? Olivia appears. He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
They don't know me.
Okay.
The Doom feeling again. The Doom lift.
I'm willing to take the full responsibility. Yeah. Who's this? Samuel Hayden. Man, this music. This music.
Yes.
Oh boy. Real gloves.
The suit, man. It started, man.
Now the game has started. Doom.
Okay. I hate this part, but
Doom.
Yeah.
It's Doom. Kindly ignore our overexcitement.
Please ignore.
If you can't avoid it, enjoy it.
Ah, the open maps.
Dossier. Tab. I don't want this around, so dismiss. I know. That's a tab. It's an auto map stuff and all that stuff. Weapons.
Typical Doom, please exit the screen.
Weapons, the suit, you can upgrade the suit, and the database, the codex. Fine.
Okay,
so we'll deal with it later. Right now, just kill anything.
Yeah, just kill everything.
Can I jump over there?
Maybe. You have the suit and all, but I don't want you to die. Yeah.
Let's do it. We're just initiating, no?
What?
Freak.
Okay, you get.
I'm God.
Your health was 97?
I'm God. Yeah.
Or your health was reduced to 3%.
I'm God.
Okay.
I don't care. I'm God.
Okay.
What's that? Okay. Let's take it. I'm God.
Environments.
I'm God. I'm bloody God. Anywhere. I can go through this.
Can you go into the fire? No, you can't.
I can go. I'm not God. I'm semi God.
At least you are not a fireproof God.
I'm semi God, and there's a shield. And you wanna see something cool? I'm gonna jump right on the shield.
And you're going to die.
No, I'm jumping on.
I just missed.
I just missed.
Yeah, you missed.
I'm bloody god.
Why are you using shotguns on these chindi creatures?
Oh boy.
That's my god.
That's a big one.
You can't even aim.
It's not about aiming.
So what?
It's about killing anything.
For killing it, you have to aim it first.
I'm God.
You can't even aim.
I'm bloody God. Okay, so I'm full health. I'm God. I'm God.
I bet you, man.
I'm God.
Stop saying that.
I'm God.
You're not.
I'm God.
No, you're not.
Okay. I'm God.
You know what?
I'm God.
You got hit by it.
I'm God.
You're not.
Whoa, I'm God.
No, you are not.
I just said I'm God.
You are not.
You wanna see something cool? I'm God.
No, you are not, and you missed it horribly.
Okay, I'm God.
You are not God.
I'm God.
No, you are not. You missed it horribly. You are not fireproof.
This game is
okay. Oh my god, something hit you.
This game is awesome. I'm not getting up for 3 hours at least.
Okay,
I'm not
guys,
getting up
I'm
for
this. I'm going to leave then. I have to leave, unfortunately.
I'm God. Okay, can I have that? Yep, I can have that. Okay, so let's move on.
Where's the point? Okay. Yeah.
I don't think so. Okay, it's not opening. That's strange. Because I'm God.
No, you are not.
The doors don't shut down for God.
That explains that you are not
Maybe
God.
Maybe there's something I need to take.
There's nothing you need to take. You are not God.
Something I need to take.
Okay.
I don't need to take anything. I'm fine with that. It's supposed to open up. Come on, open up. Why is it not opening?
Say the magic words.
I'm God. Freak. Okay, it's open.
What?
It's green over there.
So what? What do you have to do with it? Go inside.
I'm God. I'm God.
No.
I'm God.
No.
I'm
no.
God. Open up.
Blue access only.
So I'm a blue God. Open up.
You're wasting the ammo. You don't have enough.
Oh.
What's that? Is that an alien? No,
an
alien doll.
Okay, it's a secret. It's a secret.
What secret?
It's a normal artifact or something. Oh, I see a dead guy over there.
Oh, the blue guy.
Don't worry, the god's coming.
And God is not going to wake you up then.
I'm God, man. Seriously. This. Wait. Yep.
God is stealing the cards. God
he
is stealing
cards.
The cards.
He doesn't need
blue key
now.
Card.
He doesn't need anything now. Is there anything over here?
No, nothing. Just go and open the door, the blue door.
The God wants to go up.
And God can't. I bet you $10 you can't go there.
I'm God.
Okay.
I'm God.
Okay.
Let's have that.
Hey, wow, man.
That's so cute.
Wow.
I'm God. That's a combat shotgun model, blue guy. Let's see what's that. So there are two Marine Guy collectibles in every map. Each one you will find, you will unlock models that can be viewed by visiting the collectibles menu.
It can be only viewed and not used.
Yeah, it can be only viewed, but then that's something which you need to be
no.
having.
No.
Okay, I'm God.
You are not.
What's that? It's a bomb.
It's a grenade. Okay. Start.
I'm God.
You're not God.
I just air
kicked
him.
Don't you think our viewers will be pissed when you're saying it? I'm God.
Do write in the comment section down below if you think that it's annoying to of me to say I'm God.
Dude,
if
you just fucked yourself, you know what, by saying that.
If you don't,
you are going to get comments.
If you can't face the facts or the... Wait a minute. Okay, fine.
I was just trying to.
I should be
see
using the
what?
Normal gun.
What?
Whoa! You're not supposed to do that.
Oh my god.
No,
you're going to get one.
You're not
him.
Supposed to do that.
Okay, your armor is 7.
Okay, where are you? Okay.
You
kids!
Got one. Oh, you got one.
Hey, you want one? Come here.
What? Hey, what happened to him? You did not kill him, right?
I did now.
Okay.
Anybody else? Oh
what,
boy.
What were they doing?
There was a ritual going on of sorts. I'm God.
You got hit.
Guys, come here. Let's have a glory kill. Come here,
they
everyone.
They are too fast, huh? Nice one, huh?
Oh boy, where did you come from?
Look at them. They are like some telepathy thing and all.
Teleporting thing.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
You will be fucked in the comment section down below.
Hey, no, you're going to edit this one.
No, I'm not editing anything, it's a walkthrough. I'm God. It's a checkpoint.
If I show them the time that we are recording, what time we are recording, they won't comment anything then.
I'm God. What's that over here? It's a dead man.
Dude.
With no legs. Okay.
I
woke someone up.
You woke some...
Oh, I missed him.
You
I didn't miss him.
You miss them every time. You're going to get one shot. Oh no.
Okay.
No ammo.
There's the ammo.
Okay.
That was not an issue.
Now where you have to go?
I have no idea.
Go
okay.
On the edge now, I want to see what's
it's supposed
there.
To be a train or something which is gonna take me.
No, I don't think so. There is nothing. Oh my god. Can you jump on me? Oh my god.
You're not supposed to do that.
He didn't do it. He didn't do it.
No,
yeah, this one.
You're not supposed to You're not supposed to do that.
Now what?
Where's the other guy?
I can see something.
There was someone. There was no one.
No big guy, man. Boring.
There will be big guys around sooner or later.
I want to see big guys.
Be careful what you wish for. There will be big guys.
Anyways, you are playing it.
There will be big guys. There will be super big guys.
I don't see anybody. Yet.
And I wish they don't come now.
I want to see
but
some
for
big
now,
guys.
I think they should be coming because I'm
right side to the right. I saw some. No.
It's the machine fucking the other machine. So
okay.
It's not. They're having.
Turn back, please.
I came from there.
No. You didn't.
Look at that. I came from there. I told you.
What's that?
Oh, I want that.
What's that? Just hit it.
No, I can't hit it.
What is this?
So this is basically a machine where you can have some upgrades and all that
stuff.
Hey,
this
stuff.
Is a drone?
Yeah, it's a drone or something. Drone of sorts. I'll have an explosive shot. That way. What? I can't have one? Yeah. I'll have an explosive shot. So I give a boost to my shotgun. I press the right key. And yeah. It becomes a bomb. My shotgun. It throws a grenade. Of sorts.
Why do I feel there is no one around? Oh my god. Here they are.
Okay. Bye bye.
No.
I'm God.
You are not God. You are running away from them. You are scared.
No.
Okay, then kill them. Kill them in next 60 seconds. Everyone.
Okay, let's put on a counter. God wants to reach up. God can't reach up. So God will kill from here. Okay, he came down. Good, thank you. I'm God.
Okay, you have 60 seconds. Okay.
I'm God.
There are 40 seconds more. Not even 40.
the best thing these guys ever right now have done is they stuck to the core of the previous game. I mean the old one. Kill anything.
Bro, probably your 60 seconds are over now.
It's over. I killed them all.
No.
I killed them all.
Okay. Okay, good.
I killed them all.
Good. And if you come back for anyone, na, dude.
Okay.
What?
What's over here?
How did you see it?
God sees everything.
Oh my. Well, you're not God.
Okay.
Hey, there is someone besides you also.
No, see, one.
I told you.
No, he just teleported right now.
You are not God. You are not God.
He just teleported right now.
You know who's God? Who's the real God?
I think these animations keep changing. Judging by the surroundings.
Maybe. Oh my God.
They're not same. I thought they will be same every time, but they're not same. Anyway, I kill someone. Oh, I just killed him.
Oh,
in
first time you.
That was a mid air shot. Okay.
But you tried the mid air shot many times. Now, oh my God, he's up. He's upset.
Ah, bugger.
See, I told you.
Where's that guy? He's just nuisance, dude. Where is he? Okay, there you are.
What? No, what? This is Doom.
I wanted to glory kill him.
You were trying to aim.
I wanted to glory kill him. I wanted to go there.
And?
Just see if there's something. There's...
No.
Oh boy, there's something.
Go down then.
There's something.
There's nothing.
There's
ammo. Only ammo.
There's nothing else.
Sorry. Oh my God.
I'll kill the big guys first.
Party going on.
Oh boy. Come here.
Oh, nice kill, man.
You as well. So like I said, they have stuck to the core. That's it. Be fast or die.
Nice kill,
music,
man.
Music on the other hand is exceptional.
Yes.
Exceptional. The last Doom, Doom 3, I kinda didn't like it. It was liked by everyone, but I didn't like it. They just shifted to the horror elements and all that. This is nowhere near horror. It's just mayhem. Plain, simple mayhem. Easily Game of the Year nominee. Easily. If not,
what?
I don't know. Easily the Game of the Year nominee.
No.
It's easily the Game of the Year nominee, dude.
Okay.
Easily.
That's...
I'm saying nominee, not the winner.
Yeah, still. Nominee...
Yeah, when...
Okay. I don't think so.
Judging by the first...
I like it, but...
I'm 20 minutes into the game and I am wanting for more. I just want more. It just... I don't want it to end. Then.
I also loved it, but best game... Nominee, no.
Game of the Year.
That's what? Game of the Year?
Yeah, obviously. Easily.
Easily it's not possible.
Nomination, it will make it to the nomination.
Okay. I bet you 100 bucks, okay?
100 bucks. Is that all you got?
Maybe, yeah.
I'll bet 1,000.
Oh!
I'll
my
bet 1,000.
God! Okay.
I'm saying you. I'm telling you.
If you win, I'll give you 100 bucks. If I win, you give me 1,000 bucks.
Low ammo. Where are you? Die. I mean, there's no storyline, there's no backstory. I mean, there's no proper backstory to the game, nothing. It's just people are getting teleported from hell and you have to just kill them. That's it.
You missed the word.
What?
You missed the word too. Transported. They are not transported.
They're teleported. I mean,
You know.
The plot doesn't make any kind of a sense, but still, I'm loving it. I just want to. Yeah.
Oh!
Come.
Mid-air shot, man. I would
get lucky. I just headshot you. Whoa,
oh,
boy.
Oh,
oh boy.
Oh.
I didn't see you.
Oof.
Checkpoint reach. I think I killed them all. A shield. Did I take one? Yeah. I took one.
No.
I took the shield.
Only 25.
Yeah, it's 25% only.
Okay.
What's over here?
In Doom, we never.
I think we are supposed
to
go in there.
Places.
No, in Doom 3, I was scared shitless to go anywhere. This game was dark like anything. Oh boy.
Yeah, this game was dark.
This is a welcome change. I was skeptical to play Doom 4. I mean, this one. But
take it.
No, I'm not gonna take that.
Why?
One. No, greed is bad. I mean, what if I fall? Okay.
Come on, man. It is like nothing.
So, I finished the first thing. I enter the.
Now you are again inside.
In
the Doom feeling.
In the meal. What's over here? Nothing.
See anything.
Please do let me know in the comment section down below if you think Doom 3 was kind of horror. It just derailed from what it was before. I'm not taking away this fact that it was a good game. Not at all. It was a wonderful game. Ahead of its time at that point of time, but it was
ahead
an
of
action
its
game.
Time?
Yeah, it was ahead of its time. For graphics wise, it was brilliant. Yep. It was. Just like Hitman 2000, this one was ahead of its time.
Partiality, you see.
State of art graphics, Doom 3 had at that point of time.
He loved Road Rash also.
For PC games. Everybody loved Road Rash.
Okay. I also love Road Rash, but then ahead of time, dude, come on.
Not Road Rash isn't ahead of time, but Doom 3 was. But the thing was that what. It's done. So the first mission's done.
So you can see.
Oh, okay.
We didn't even realize. Save and exit, please.
Woo. Do let me know how you like the episode, and what you think, what you want us to add, how you want us to play. If you think the camera is a bit shaky or stuff like that, do let us know. We'll figure it out. So thank you. Do stay
tuned
to the game. And we'll be coming frequently now with other games as well.
And
stay
do
tuned.
Keep killing, ripping everyone.
In the games.
Okay, in the games.
Don't try this at home.